Hello, my name is Bridget Stevens from Atlanta, Georgia, auditioning for Impact Production. Birmingham by Jasmine Mans. Mama said the bombs wasn't meant for me. I think they were meant for Pastor Martin, cause he be having them dreams. Maybe those white men didn't know that little black girls, we be going to church too. And we be folding our hands, praying, and taking communion just like their daughters do. Maybe if I'd worn my church shoes, the bad men would have never came for me. I knew they matched my dress, but they always just be hurting my feet. I be thinking, did God christen the bombs that exploded my flesh into sacrifice? And do anybody be hearing those sacrificial scriptures spoken in tongues, claiming Christ right before everything would boom? Right before the smoke and the rubble baptized these collapsing bones. Maybe if they knew that we were like the most beautiful flowers, right before the wind and the dirt began to play tug of war with the delicacy of our petals. Mama said it only took one man to die for the sins of this entire world, so how did that man let this church tremble on my soul? And I don't ever remember there being enough holy water to stop the smoke or to calm the burning. I remember bones crushed, too fine to ever be recycled into anything more than no more. Mama said that some heartbreaks just be too hard to swallow at communion, that some serpents just be finding salvation in baptismal pools. That some church mice just be screaming America's dirty little secrets. That some deaths just be too black and too white to be labeled holy. That some sacrifice just comes without permission. That some sacrifice just comes without fair warning. That God can't always protect you from the boogeyman, So some baby girls are gonna reach the pearly gates and she won't be tall enough to reach the handle. Mama said that some men would be just too guilty to claim innocence with Christ. But what did I do? I never wanted integration. I never wanted to play with the white girls. All I wanted was a pair of roller skates or maybe an extra piece of cake at dinner. Sometimes I'd be thinking that God was too busy trying to protect Martin to think about me. I ain't never asked for his dream. But Mama be saying, his dreams just been asking for me.